Hi everyone, this is Maggie from Elfsight. In this guide, I'm going to show you how to add radio player to your website. It will only take 2 minutes and you don't need any specific skills to do it. First of all, let's go to elfsight.com and choose the radio player widget in the menu list. Click Create Widget. You can find the direct link in the video description. So let's create your widget. Begin by choosing a template that suits your case best. Click Continue with this template. To add radio shows to the website, paste the station link. You can pick the widget position on the Layout tab. Customize the track info, controls, and widget design on the Player and Style tabs. That's it! Your widget is ready! Also, you can check other settings to adjust layout, size, colors, and fonts. Click Join to install to add the widget to your website. Log in or sign up to Elfsight apps. This is free, no credit card required. After you sign up, you'll see the widget that you have just created. Click Save. The next step is to choose your subscription plan. You're very welcome to start with Lite, but keep in mind that your 20% discount is valid only for 24 hours. Click on the code to copy it and go to your website's admin panel. After you've logged in, choose a website for the widget. Click Add Elements. Drag and drop Embed Element to the place where you need to display the widget. Paste the installation code to this block and click Save and Close. To visually separate the widget from the rest of the content, we recommend to add 20 pixels margins. After you're done, publish the changes. Go to the page to check your widget. This is how easy it is. But if anything goes wrong at any stage, message us at support@elfsight.com. Also, we've got tons of cool and exciting widgets, and you're very welcome to try them out for free. Just click the link in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy your day.